Yes, come on in. We've been expecting you.
Thank you.
My deepest condolences on your loss.
Unfortunately, there's been an incident with your brother's body.
How do you botch an embalming?
I'm Mr. Webster!
That is not my brother's body.
You want to know the truth? I'll tell you the truth.
No!
Please, take a seat. Mr. Webster will be with you shortly. He has something very important he'd like to talk to you about.